Since treatment is so effective, why do we need a cure for HIV?
Welcome to Viv Healthcare, Science on the Sofa.
Since treatment is so effective, why do we need a cure for HIV?
That's a great question. Modern antiretroviral therapy has clearly improved the lives of our patients. However, they need to be adherent to it for the rest of their lives, and that can impose a significant emotional and physical toll on them. And in addition to the stigma associated with HIV, we need a cure. Why is it so difficult to arrive at a cure?
The short answer is that it's almost impossible to eradicate it from the body because during infection, the virus genetic material gets incorporated into the DNA of hosts. This means that even if the patient is under suppression of viral replication, once the treatment is stopped, the virus can re-emerge.
So what about those people who were cured of HIV?
There are individuals that were reported to be cured of HIV, but those are through experimental treatments for cancers, which are not generally applicable for people living with HIV.
So Rick, what are we doing to address the challenges of a cure?
Alan, our team at Viv Healthcare is working to empower the patient's own immune system to control the virus without antiretroviral therapy, what we refer to as antiretroviral-free virologic suppression. We're taking a multi-pronged approach here to attack a rather sneaky virus and the complications of HIV. We've developed an important set of new tools against this strategy to induce and reduce the virus in IAP inhibitors and broadly neutralizing antibodies. IAP inhibitors are a class of small molecule immune agonists that are shown in the lab to turn on HIV expression.
And to reduce the viral reservoir, we're leveraging a class of molecules called broadly neutralizing antibodies, which is also known as bNAbs. Typically, these molecules work by neutralizing the virus, preventing them from getting into the uninfected cells, and the virus cannot replicate. But in this case, we're using these molecules to recognize pieces of HIV that also express on the surface of infected cells. Now, in this case, then we can mark these infected cells for clearance.
These induce and reduce tools are designed to come together to reduce the size of the viral reservoir.
So we hope by the early 2030s that we will be able to come up with a proof of concept clinical study using a safe and well-tolerated regimen that will achieve antiretroviral-free remission for at least a couple of years. Now, this will require a lot of hard work, a lot of creativity and innovation, persistence, and most importantly, patience. We need to leverage our partnership with pharmaceutical industry, government, academia, and the HIV community so that we can strengthen our approach and collaborate and come up with a cure for HIV. The solution is still years away, but we're Viv Healthcare. We're the only pharmaceutical company dedicated to HIV and AIDS, and we'll be here until HIV and AIDS are no longer around.